welcome everyone to a game I haven't played in probably months. I think I'm just going to jump in and see how it goes. I don't really have a preference, but these are weird choices, honestly. That works. I'm not putting much thought into it, obviously.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked.
You're alive.
You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you? Well, you've been dead a long time.
So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. This place is an old cosmodrome,
a Russian spaceport.
It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Did I miss something? Like, it shows glass. Maybe.
Careful. They're all around us.
Yeah, I think it just skipped the cutscene.
It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system. Check.
Frayed wires and rust. Check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble.
Not good. They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it. I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a warlock. Your curiosity is as dangerous as any weapon. So trust your instincts, and we'll find a way home. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside.
I will always go on. It's just, I always go on. Man, it's all of us. It's like a red boot. I'll always go on.
with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian. Pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home.
Oh. Yeah.
Heads up. A fallen raiding party. More trouble than I thought. They came looking for a fight. Give them one. I'm scanning for nearby ships. Focus on the fallen. Signal from an old jump ship. Let's track it down. Guardian, we have to go. Time to move, Guardian. When we get to the city, you'll start to understand why I brought you back. The people, the promise of a brighter future, and the Traveler. Wait till you see it. Here we go. Let's take that ship.
Oh,
Let's take a look at your new ship.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, it's not going to break orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transit... Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
I never knew you in life. Your first life, anyway. You died on a battlefield long before my time. Something special brought us together. They called it the Traveler. And when it arrived, it changed your world forever. It was a golden age. And for centuries, humanity thrived. Until it didn't. An ancient enemy pursued the Traveler across the universe. Humanity faced extinction. But the Traveler made a choice. Its sacrifice destroyed its ancient enemy and brought life to the ghosts.
I am a ghost. More importantly, I'm your ghost. And you are one of the Traveler's chosen. You are a guardian. This is your destiny.
And wind it road. Cool.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. Traveler, the last city. Welcome home.
Come on. ghost or something.
Slain enemy. Bugs lately.
Have you been to, Guardian? What's your favorite?
Let's talk.
Another golden age delivering for interplanetary orbital sands. So rarely.
Guardian, please.
I wonder if it was the original Destiny was thinking.
Welcome to the tower, Guardian. Beautiful view, isn't it? The Traveler is battle-worn, and as...
Farewell.
Looks better having that on my back than the other one.
Happy solstice.
I'm trying to figure out how to get there. Seriously, this reminds me of sort of the main base area from what's called. What is it called? Phantom Menace?
Has anyone found my red spanner? Who was supposed to unpack the tools?
I can't remember what it's called.
Do something for you?
Fact.
Now that's a good choice. Die angry, Warlock.
That's not good.
Not sure how I got so high level that quick, though. Oh, that's a nice quick way to get around.
I don't know what we're going to do without him. I really don't.
Are you going to say something?
I hear you survived the Cosmodrome. That's a tough place to start your new life, Guardian. I'm impressed. But there are many battles left to fight. Look around you. The last city. its people. This is our home. But this home is not safe. We must protect it. That is a guardian's duty. We must take our fight beyond these walls. Push back the forces that threaten our existence. To that end, I will help guide you as you explore the wider worlds of our lost frontier. Adventure awaits, Guardian. I know you'll answer its call.
Sorry, I'm trying to get something quick.
Carry the light with you. We stand behind you.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels. Even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast. Get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. Cabal! This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.